You have my... Here, citizen.
You know, stranger, there comes a time in every man's life when he has to admit that he's lost the fight. Well, I've fought and I've lost. Who did I lose to? Who is my great enemy? Well, don't laugh. It's a bunch of damn fish. Go on and wait. Help? Oh, well then, I'm a fisherman. Or at least I was. Until one of those slaughterfish damn near took my leg off. I was collecting their scales, see? I had a contract with this young alchemist. You wouldn't believe what he was paying for those scales. Then, last month, one of the bastards got a hold of my leg. Took me right out of the business. But this alchemist, he needs the scales right away. The alchemist was paying so much for the scales that I'm close to having enough saved so that I can retire. But now I can't get out there to the lake. Not with this leg. I only needed 12 more scales. Can you believe it? I was so close. I've picked up a few things in my travel. If you head out there and bring me back the 12 scales that I need, I can make it worth your time. Help an old fisherman out, won't you?
So, what brings you here to... Welcome to the Walnut Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps a bit of wine? The Nibonet Basin grades from rolling farmlands by the river east to the rugged uplands of the Valles Mountains. This better be good. How nice! It's... Yes, actually, I'm quite fond of collecting all manners of wines from all over Tamriel. But one vintage continues to elude me. Shadow Banish wine. How I'd love to add it to my collection. Say, that gives me an idea. You look like the adventuring type. If you can retrieve 6 bottles of Shadow Banish wine, I'll gladly pay you well. All I know about them is that they're found in the many fort ruins scattered all over Cyrodiil. Well, apparently the wine is so rare because it was only made in one tiny batch. It's the product of an alchemist who was also a vintner. Besides tasting incredible, the magic within the wine allows the imbiber to be gifted with night eye. The vintner made it special for the Legion soldiers posted at the forts when they were active long ago. It was perfect for keeping lookouts warm on cold nights and helping them see better in the dark. Clever, eh? Keep looking for that wine. And farewell.
What kind? May I interest you in some of my fine wares? A fine transaction. That's, you drive a hard bar. That. A. You got a great deal. You got a great deal there. Thank you. What? Everybody's talking about the hero of Kvatch. They say she actually went into an Oblivion Gate and destroyed it. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Bye.
What's going on with you?
I ran across a couple of mud rats.
You have my ears, sir.
You see, you're well met. I understand the point.